These are magnetic vector arrows. They can be used to show anything with vectors. For example, here I have set up the cross product of the white and the orange vector arrow, and it will create a perpendicular vector to both of them. They stick right to the chalkboard.